Welcome to Mango Languages, the most lovable way to learn to communicate in a new language. Our methodology is called intuitive language construction and teaches you the four key components of speaking a language: vocabulary, pronunciation, grammar, and culture. This brief tutorial will show you how to use the program. The Start Learning button begins at the very first lesson. Select a chapter or lesson of your choice by clicking on the chapter and then the lesson you want to study. You'll be given conversational and grammar goals at the beginning of each lesson. This is a summary of what you'll be learning in the chapter, the when and how of usage, as well as specific linguistic skills to be covered in the lesson. Each chapter begins with a conversation, setting expectations for what you'll learn, and is spoken by native speakers in the standard dialect of the language.
Eh, 観光ですか?
Don't worry if you think the conversation sounded difficult. We'll guide you through it, part by part. Use your mouse to interact with each line of conversation and click individual phrases to replay audio.
Eh, so desu.
Or the replay button to hear the entire conversation again. Mango Languages is a self-paced learning environment, allowing you to learn at the speed you are most comfortable. When you're ready to go, you can easily navigate through the course by clicking on the slides forward and back arrows. You can also use your keyboard to navigate the program. In the lower left corner is a pop-up of useful keyboard commands. Lessons are given by native speakers that will guide your learning experience and help you properly pronounce each set of words, phrases, and sentences.
観光ですか?
Note the color coding, which identifies each segment and the linguistic patterns between the source and the target language. Use your mouse to interact with each word to reveal a phonetic pop-up, clicking on the word or phrase to hear a slower, articulated, and enunciated pronunciation.
観光.
To hear the word or phrase spoken at a conversational pace, click the fluency button, which looks like a speaker.
観光ですか?
Memory-building exercises are inserted at key intervals to encourage you to recall what you've already learned. You may click to add more time, or you may click to hear the answer.
ですか?
A helpful pronunciation feature is our voice comparison technology, which enables you to record your voice and compare it with a native speaker. To record yourself, click the microphone button. You may have to allow your computer to use this feature the first time you use the program. Click the red record button, then speak the word or phrase, trying to match the inflection of the native speaker.
ですか?
Align the waveform of your recording to align with that of the native speaker. Now you can play the narrator's voice.
ですか?
Your voice.
ですか?
Or play both together.
ですか?
You can re-record until you feel you are ready to move on. Both cultural notes and grammar notes are integrated into each lesson and chapter. The little word
ka
at the end of
desu-ka
turns the statement into a question. These notes provide you with insight into local customs and proper etiquette, as well as language context and usage. Each note is interactive, and you can mouse over any highlighted word to reveal a phonetic pop-up and click to hear the word or phrase again.
Desu-ka?
Here is how to say a walk.
散歩.
At key intervals, there are critical thinking slides. These encourage you to start putting language together based on what you have learned and create something entirely new, all on your own. How do you say, are you taking a walk?
散歩ですか?
Because Mango's intuitive language construction is so effective, you'll be surprised at how easy this is and how much you'll be able to communicate. To learn more, visit mangolanguages.com. Happy learning!